It's just like the worst he'll show for value is Jack 9. Okay, let's take a shot at it though. It's not a horrible card. My biggest problem obviously is like Jack 7, Jack 8, but he has a lot of ace-x. Ace-7, ace-8 get counterfitted. I actually think 10-9 raises a bunch on the turn. Let's just go for it. I pretty much have the not low hand I'll have. Locking spades is kind of irrelevant if you look at how low they are. Big pots. No worst. Ah, oh, shit. Nice.